Hey, Perry here, Taylor Sound, tip of the day. I thought I'd go over the way I write a song. Some of you might be cover musicians, some of you might be original composers, but I thought I'd just share the way I usually write a song, just to compare notes with others that do so. Usually I just start fiddling around with the guitar. A lot of times it'll be playing with different effects. Distortions, cleans, just kind of playing with chords, and I'll get some sort of chord progression going, and then I'll, you know, like it or not like it, and finally, you know, settle on something that I like. Then usually I'll try and find a second part to it that flows with it, and sometimes a bridge will come right away, sometimes the bridge comes weeks, months later. But when I have a verse and a chorus, kind of a back and forth type of thing, then I'll start to sing a little bit. And a lot of times, most of the time, 90% of the time, it's just gibberish, just complete words and sounds jumbled together, mostly trying to figure out a harmony, or not a harmony, a melody for the part. And then once I kind of have a melody that's kind of coming into place, and sometimes it changes through the verse and goes into the chorus, it's kind of like a humming, gibberish kind of a thing. And then after I get that down, usually it takes a few more times, and then the words start to come. Sometimes the first phrase that actually comes out of my mouth, I won't even understand what it means, but it sounds cool and it maybe means something. I don't necessarily know what it means to me. And then I'll kind of repeat that, and then I'll reflect on why I said what I said. And then all of a sudden more ideas for the song will come. And usually the lyrical process ends up being the hardest process, the longest process. Sometimes I don't actually flesh out all of the lyrics until I'm in the recording studio. Sometimes I'll even be singing gibberish live, and it's like almost like I don't want it to solidify until it's actually gonna be put down to tape. Sometimes the lyrics come all at once, you know, like all, you know, just in one session I'll have 90% of the lyrics right when I write the song. Normally it's just something that brews lyrically. It's just something that brews up from the subconscious. I don't have an intention to sing about a particular subject or anything. And then, you know, usually our second guitar player comes in and lays his leads and his embellishments over the top, and the drums and the bass, and we kind of hammer out a few little details. And then sooner or later we have a song, and we'll be playing it live, and we'll eventually go into the studio and record it. So it's a very organic process, and that's the way it works for me. And so hopefully that helps. And you know, if you ever just were curious about how some other people write, well, now you know how I write. So I hope it helps. Rock on.